Lift up your hands. I want to touch your hand. The power of God is here now. Lift up your hands wherever you are. Listen, I'm giving you 3 days. Eh? Within these 3 days, I'm showing you now, these 3 days, something must happen. I'm expecting all of you here to have something. Yeah. Are you ready for that? Lift up your hands. Father, I'm praying those who have been delayed 2018. These 3 days, I want to see their miracle. Those who have been delayed, touch them now. Touch. All of them, touch. Those who have been delayed, Holy Ghost, any delay must serve a purpose. Holy Ghost, bring them forward, bring them forward, bring them forward. Bring them forward, bring them forward. Bring them forward. Any delay, any delay. I'm canceling this delay. I cancel this delay. Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost. I cancel this delay. I cancel this delay. Delay in a job. Delay in business. Delay in marriage. I cancel this delay. In the name of Jesus. I can't hear you. Amen. Listen, listen. Whoever is here, well, who was delayed 2018, this month must not come to an end without a better result. This month must never come to an end without better results. Satan, who fought you last year, is defeated this January. Is defeated this January. Holy Ghost, show me those people. Show me those people. They are here. I see anointing somewhere there. I see anointing. I see anointing somewhere there. There's anointing there. There's anointing there. There's anointing here. Take it. Take it. The delay is canceled. I said the delay is canceled. What you were supposed to be having last year. Didn't come. That car never came. That house never came. That healing never came. But this month, I'm giving you these 3 days. I declare abundance in your life. Receive. Receive. Listen, I'm expecting this. I'm expecting people to come to give you your heart desire. What are you here for? Can you take something? What are you taking? What are you taking here? What are you taking? Receive. In Jesus' name. Listen, listen. There are some people, your breakthrough is around the corner. And devil has been delaying you, delaying you, delaying you, delaying you, delaying you. Today I'm speaking against that delay. I'm speaking against that delay. I cancel it. I cancel it. Say, I cancel. Can you cancel that delay? Cancel that delay. 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 Say in the name of Jesus. Listen. Any delay, it might be financial delay. It might be property, healing, deliverance, any delay that you have been going through. I'm stretching my hand to you. I'm stretching my hand to you. I'm stretching my hand to you. I cancel that delay. 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 I'm seeing breakthrough now. I'm seeing breakthrough in your finances, in your house. I see breakthrough. I'm just hearing that many of you are about to have things that you will fail to count. You will have things that you will fail to count. And there's a spirit of God. Some of you, you are going to lead. I say you are going to lead. Let me stretch my hand. Receive anointing to lead. I say you are a leader to lead. In the name of Jesus. Father, can you show me people you are anointing now? Those you are anointing here. Those you are anointing. Those you are anointing here. Everywhere, everywhere, everywhere. Those you are anointing for his work. For your work. Look at this one. Look at this one. My God. Can you receive the grace to lead? I see you leading in your family, in your village, in the city, in your country, in the world. I see progress in your life. Can you take it? Can you take it? Something is happening to you people. Take it, take it, take it. Take it, take that car. Take that car. Take that Range Rover. Can you take that Range Rover? Can you take that Mercedes? Can you take that car? If you are sick, touch yourself. You are healed. I say you are healed. I want to say congratulations. I want to say congratulations.